So we're headed south on B Highway. We're about to cross the train tracks. And after about another 100 feet, you will see the start of the easement road on the right. So now the property borders that easement road as well as the highway. So everything you see on the right is the property. And what I'll do is I'll run down the highway, give you a look at the highway frontage, and then I'll go back and go down the easement road. Quite a bit of good timber on the property. We'll come up to an approach, and that's where I'll turn around. Pull in here. You can see a blue gate. This is on the property, actually. If I were to back up a little bit, looking down about 50 feet, there's a pink ribbon and there's a survey stake there. That's the property boundary. So this gate is on the property. What it is, it's an easement road that goes back to an 80-acre property to the west of here. It's an easement for the guy that owns the 80 acres. So he can come through this gate, and the road's been here for, I don't know, 100 years. It's the access to the 80 acres, and it crosses over just the southern tip of this property. So, not a big deal, but just something to be aware of. So we'll go back and we'll look at the other side of the property. So of course now everything you see on the left would be on the property. We're just a couple miles outside of Mansfield. If we were to stay on B Highway, where we are now, for about 2 more miles, we'd end up in Mansfield. So we will go left now onto the gravel easement road. And after just about 50 feet, you will see the property on the left side of the road. So now everything you see on the left. Access to this property. Still everything on the left has a lot of road frontage. See the big timber. Now if you look back to the left here, you'll see another blue gate. That's part of an old road system. That is not an easement for anyone else to use. That's private. That's on this property. You can use that for a locked driveway if you like. Property continues up. It's everything on the left. Actually, I'll just pull in here for a moment. Whoa, a little bumpy. It's an old trail that crosses over the property. Again, that's just an old trail. That's not an easement for anyone else to cross over your property. This property is basically all wooded. Everything from small cedar trees to large oaks and hickories. Good-sized brush pile right there that was from when this easement road was improved several months ago. It was widened out, and there's a survey marker right there. Nice big property with great, great access, frontage on two roads, and super close to Mansfield. Only about 40 miles east of Springfield as well. Good property, a lot of good building sites or camping sites. Electric is nearby. Nice, usable property, close to town.